So today I have decided to move on from Battlefield 1 from a YouTube standpoint. It's a game that I loved showing content on every once in a while on here. It's a game that I used to play in some major tourneys, and it's a game that I flat out dominated on to the point where only 16 players on the entire game on Xbox could do what I do in terms of capping the flag and playing the objective. And who knows how many of those other guys were actual, legitimate players. But anyways, there's five reasons why I'm kind of forced to move on. Number one, Battlefield is kind of dead and has been for a while. The views have been down across the board. In fact, I would say Battlefield is one of my least viewed types of videos and has been for the past few years. So until a new Battlefield game comes out, who knows? I could even be done with Battlefield, thanks to EA and DICE, but we'll see. Another reason is because the game has been freezing up at the start of the match and on every single spawn now, which is a complete turnoff for me. It makes me not even want to play this game again. It will freeze up for about 2 or 3 seconds every single time for me when I spawn in, and I just can't deal with that. And not to mention, with the 64-player servers, you need to have a couple people playing with you at least. And I simply don't have that anymore. Ever since I stopped playing this game with the two teams that I was on, I haven't had anybody around me to fill that void. At this point, I have literally two people on my entire friends list that play this game every once in a while. And while both of those guys are pretty good at the game, it's just not enough to have only two guys that play it randomly once a week on average. That just isn't suitable for a game with massive lobbies. I mean, I can do it by myself, and I have, but it's just not fun with the blueberries just fucking everything up constantly. The fourth reason is that I need to start focusing on new games. I'm slowly moving towards that direction with the channel now, and the final reason is actually the lack of choices for game modes. I can't tell you the last time that I got into a Rush game, Frontlines, or War Pigeons. Those were three of my top five favorite game modes, and there have been zero games going recently at all for all three of them. I'm simply getting tired of playing Operations over and over. So, yeah, this is it. My last Battlefield 1 video, barring any crazy 200 plus kill game that I might hit randomly in the future. I hope you guys enjoy this massive video, which contains all the crazy moments from the last few months and beyond, and I'll catch you later. Thanks for watching, guys. I really appreciate it.
Return to the combat area.
Shock trooper! One of their...
Objective.
objective! Spotted a machine gun!
Losing objective apples.
Enemy shock trooper moving around!
20 of our soldiers remain. We have lost objective apples.
Objective ours.
Ich hab hier eine Bombe! Granate raus! Aufpassen! Granate raus!
Presence.
Enemy
Wir verteidigen.
Thank you.
Feindpanzer da drüben. Verteidigt das Ziel! Aufpassen, Sturmsoldat! Feindlicher Panzer! Braucht jemand Munition?
We have lost objective Butter.
Ugh!
Du bist verletzt, ich sehe mir das an. Erste Hilfe! Ich habe das Zeug jetzt noch. Wir dürfen nicht ins Ziel, ich kriege ihn verteidigt. Versorg deine Wunden! Hier, erste Hilfe. Mehr Munition. Sie dürfen dieses Ziel nicht kriegen, verteidigt es!
We have taken objective apples. Losing objective apples. We have lost objective Charlie.
Ah! Feindlicher Sturmsoldat!
We have lost objective apples. We have taken. Objective apples.
Captain Johnson has been unuttered. Cannot have lost Captain Russell.
Hier. Keine ihrer Soldaten.
Thank you. Tirez-vous! On a dansé! Lâchez-vous!
Ferito, dottore!
Thank you.
are losing objective Butter.
I can help.
Clear the sector from enemy presence.
Granata lanciata!
We have secured the sector.
Bis zum letzten Mann. Sanitäter!
Halte dieses Ziel!
We are losing objective apples.